Now, KSBW Weather with Carl Thormeyer.
SkyCam 8 Fremont Peak, 3,100 feet up in the mountains, looking over toward Monterey Bay and beyond. A beautiful day throughout our entire viewing area, and that is going to continue. Let's take a look at the satellite picture and the radar for the last 24 hours. See the jet stream way to the north, the clouds and the precipitation moving into Oregon. Just a little bit of rain now in extreme northwestern California, not going to get a whole lot further south. Keeping that ridge of high pressure built in here for the next couple of days. Keep those mild temperatures, another beautiful weekend ahead. Temperatures right now edging up a little bit, upper 40s to some 50s. And we had quite a variety this morning and still do. 60 degrees up at 1,240 feet in the Santa Cruz Mountains. And down in Bradley, it's 35 degrees. We had a 35 degree reading in Hollister earlier as well. Up in Truckee, it's up to 21 now. It was 19 degrees. And they had some ice fog this morning. Not very much snow along the road. They could use some more snow. What are they going to get? Well, we have some precipitation heading in our direction later in the weekend. This is the present time on the five-day forecast. And as we move into about Monday morning, a little bit of ridge of high pressure at 18,000 feet. So still good weather. But off to the left, you see some rain coming in. And by late Tuesday night, we start to see some rain moving into our area. But this is going to be a warm storm. The snow levels are going to be up around 8,000 feet. So that's not good news for the Sierra. And that one fades out, and then the next one comes along, and the next one will hit us about Friday, be a stronger storm. And closer to home for the next couple of days, looking at the low clouds and the winds, well, we have some offshore flow this morning, a little bit onshore this afternoon. Low clouds lingering out there, lurking, and they may make it toward the coast tonight, and then again, maybe they won't. Right now, it's pretty well being kept offshore, but by Monday morning, I think we're going to see more in the way of patchy fog and low clouds, particularly the Salinas Valley and, of course, the San Joaquin Valley, as we have this morning. Temperatures today, highs near 70 in the San Francisco Bay Area and the Santa Clara Valley as well. A little bit warmer down in the Salinas Valley, we'll say mid-70s. Monterey Peninsula, pretty close to 70 degrees, give or take a degree or two. And up in Santa Cruz County, some variety depending on where you are in the mountains or along the coast, but by and large, low 70s. And if we take a look at out on the bay, surf and swell up just a tad from yesterday. Let's take a look at the surfers out there. What are they getting out there? Here comes a wave now, say about 4 feet or so. Seen quite a few four-footers out there this morning. Here's one now. That might be close to 5 feet. That surfer just picked up that wave. So we're going to say sunny and mild today. And then tonight, just an outside chance of some patchy fog or low clouds. And then tomorrow, another beautiful day, a little bit cooler, perhaps. And now let's talk about what's going to happen later in the week. About Tuesday night, we bring some rain in. And Wednesday, probably a frontal passage. Not a lot of rain, I don't think, in our viewing area. And then a break. And then about Friday, a stronger storm, I think. And then beyond that, we're probably not out of the woods.
So, all right. Yeah. I'll bring my rain boots to work.
Rain boots will do it.
All right. Thank you, Carl.